In the beginning, there was only Nushwatu, an island inhabited by many people, living together in harmony. But this island was a special one. As our kin passed, they never truly left. Instead, they resided among us in the form of spirits. As generations passed, the spirits, now great in number, gifted us an eternal flame, one that will never go out. The flame was meant to symbolize the unity of the island. However, it wasn't meant to be. Different people had different ideas about how to best use the eternal flame, having been raised in different regions with different needs. It was a dark time. Friends turned on friends, and people refused to see eye to eye, eventually splitting into four factions based on the four main regions of the island. The spirits saw this and were displeased. As such, they chose an elder to act as a medium between the spirits and the people, to unite them once and for all. Hence, with her power, the first elder split the eternal flame into five parts, one for each of the four factions, and the last for safekeeping, to be locked away in a temple deep in the uncharted forest. Thus, the four factions took the flames and established their own tribes in different regions of the island. Faraday of the plains, Nobel of the mountains, Fibonacci of the desert, Fleming of the shores. Welcome to Nushwatu, and this is our story.